thank God that through the years, down through the years, the giants of this church has had to face with prayer, praise, and worship, the Lord has seen us through. Amen. And we thank the Lord for that on this glorious Sunday morning. Now we are thanking God for this being our 86th church anniversary, but we also thank the Lord that this is 50 days after the Passover, which means that this is the day of Pentecost, the day that the Holy Ghost had showed up in the upper room. Experience the very power and presence of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So welcome, welcome, welcome to each of you sharing with us this day. We're happy to have all of you here. But if we have any first-time visitors, we ask to kindly stand. We might take notice of your presence today. I'm so
verses 9 through 10 declares, but ye are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood.
the word, the more that we stay on one accord, and the more we lift up the name of the Lord, the more God will move us and take us to that next level. Amen. Amen. I like that. As he closed with that beautiful hymn of the church, Higher Ground. Pastor Skip, that's in our software, Higher Ground. It's hymn number 309. We're going to open up the doors of the church. There may be somebody here that has not yet confessed Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. So if you're here today and you've never been baptized, we want to give you the opportunity to surrender your life to Jesus Christ. The Word of God says that salvation comes by faith, and faith cometh by hearing the Word of God. The Word has gone forth today, and all you have to do is believe in your heart and confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, and you will, you shall be saved. Perhaps you're here today and you say, "Oh, Pastor, I've been baptized, but I'm not in the church." Pastor, just share with us the only way we can please God, the only way we can take it to the next level, is that we sanctify ourselves, we set ourselves apart, that we live the life that God desires for us to live. You cannot do that by yourself. You need to partner with a church and a ministry where you can study God's Word and where you can grow in God's Word. Amen. And so if you're here today and don't have a church home, we extend to you the invitation to come as well. Let's stay on the sanctuary. Doors of the church open. Let's turn down the hymn 309.